how important is it for you guys to head into the All-Star break with some momentum? And they said you guys had a great practice today. Do you think that's something you can take into the next two games and then push it forward after the break?
Absolutely, we have to. It's obviously it's important just going into any type of break with momentum and good feelings and vibes and some wins under your belt. And two tough teams, obviously. Portland, they had some big injuries, but they're playing well. And, obviously know what Dame's about. So we know what the task is, and we carry the momentum from today's practice and just being able to work on stuff and compete and get our energy back from, the LA game and keep moving in the right direction. So it's very, very important two games for us.
What do you think about the way Damian Lillard tends to compete against the Warriors, whether it's the old Oakland connection when you guys were at Oracle, whether it's the mutual respect you two seem to have? What do you think about his competition level against you guys?
We talk about it all the time. Every time this matchup comes up or any other, for me, top point guard, it's always, that talent always brings the best out of you. And we love those type of environments and the opportunity to go back and forth. We obviously don't guard each other that much, but we do. And I think even just like you said, knowing either one of our teams is going to win, we got to play well. So we understand that that's important. But it's always it is another game, but it's always a good vibe when you go against somebody that plays at such a high level.
Thanks. I don't know if they've detailed the itinerary with you, but how strange do you expect your weekend to be?
It's different. I mean, I could complain about it, but what's that going to do?
Is there anything you could share with us of like what you've been told? I mean, are you basically just going to have to go down there and stay in a hotel room for a couple of days?
Essentially, yeah. And I mean, it'd be quick down there, but it's kind of weird with just having short windows on either side before we start playing again. So, yeah, I'll make the most of it.
You basically are going to get it like Monday, Tuesday to yourself?
What?
Are you going to get like Monday, Tuesday to yourself or not even that?
See how many questions we can get so you get the full itinerary. This is number three. So let's say yes, Monday, get there Saturday, play Sunday, and then hopefully get a little bit of break before we come back on Wednesday for practice.
All right, I'll ask you
back. Come on. We can...
What time exactly on Tuesday do you have to be back with the Warriors?
As a matter of fact, I'll just forward you that itinerary when I get it.
Sure. Fine with me.